Okay, let me have that whole first one.
BDTV.